And welcome to Eliminator Academy, and today I will show you how to burn a matchstick without using a matchbox. Here we'll use the convex lens. So how this convex lens help in converging the rays of sunlight and focus at one point so that we can burn the matchstick. So let's see. Come here. So I will show you, this is a convex lens, and if you focus the light of sun rays, you can see that at one particular point it will burn. So this is how we can burn the matchstick without using a matchbox.